reality is the part of the imagination that I've decided not to change anymore, but to accept as it is. I'm 39 today. I'll try not to smoke and not to drink too much, to exercise, eat healthy food, and neither die in an accident nor provide a reason to be killed on purpose. So I'll match my life expectancy of 70. '31, first time this year swimming in a lake. '31, autumns with leaves inventing colors and riding winds. '31, Christmas mornings watching snowflakes dancing just for me. '31, last time this year wearing a coat while leaving the house. '31, birthday parties to think about whom to invite this time. '31, wondering about all the letters asking for donations and how they know me. '31, planning summer vacations. '30, '29, '28. My biggest dream is to die without any.